be playing Fortnite this morning. And yeah. Yo, I can't edit more. I need your help. Wait, what? Shout out to the two people on my stream. Bro, I haven't been on this game in 2 days. And I can't. Wait, what is this, bro? Oh, that's the climb hole, bro. I'm thinking this is. I'm lagging. I'm literally lagging.
You
Yo, Morris. Is it okay if I, like, switch to the pre-fill little thing? Because I got it messed up. Alright, hold on. Now, let me get a quick one, don't kill me.
Father, haven't the spirits had 10,000 years to open this portal?
If they could not succeed, what makes you think by entering the spirit world through the portal, we bring with us something spirits never had.
Morris, you trying to play some duos? You think that storm flip is gonna hit me? Well, you're wrong. Okay, never mind. You're right. You're right. No, you're still wrong.
I needed some whiskey. I needed some whiskey.
Did you guys know that Cora's gay? Yeah, Cora's a straight hot fag. You know, at least the Avatar before her was straight. And the Avatar before her, before Avatar, was straight. And then the Avatar before that was straight. And then the Avatar before that was straight. You know, she's the only gay Avatar, and she will be the only gay Avatar. Cause she broke the site. I just got clipped. No, you're not. Yeah, and she will be the only gay Avatar because she broke the cycle. So there will be no more Avatars.
Why is she gay?
Because she likes Asami.
Do you mean she likes a man?
No, she likes girls. And she's a girl. She's lesbian. Or no, she's bi. She's bi, not lesbian. She's bi. No, she's not gay. She's bi.
Gay Avatar and the only gay Avatar.
She's not gay. She's bi.
She's a bi Avatar. And
yes.
She's the only bi Avatar.
What is this?
Like,
Morris, bro, what is your ping, bro? 11, that's a while. That's why I can't pick your walls. I just got debated. Morris, I just got debated. That felt. Boy, yeah, I have better ear rape than you. I know, but I have better ear rape than you. Still. I thought I had a charge. It said I had a charge, now I have a heavy. Heavies are dog water. Desperado. Sitting here, oh, why do I hear? Add messing news. Cause I'm gonna freaking dead. None of those nukes hit me. That was a waste of a nuke. What do you mean, man? Does anybody, Morris, you wanna play duos? You wanna play twos, Morris? No. Fortnite twos. Let's play some twos. No, because I'm not good at anything fun. First of all, her name's Katara, and Aang died. I don't know how he died. No, he did not die of old age. He was 40, but he would actually be 140. What's his name? The ball said how did he die? Aang. Yeah, I know he bloodbended that he got freaking his bending boot gang.
Yeah, maybe that guy meant to bloodbend and causing and blood to go wrong and then die.
Nope, that's not even what happened, because Korra had a vision or whatever you want to call it. A flashback. Yeah, Korra.
No, Kiara.
No, he said that. No, he said that. Aang died because he got bloodbended. I know I'm trying to explain that, Morris. Because he took the dude that bloodbended bending away.
Yeah,
he went to a new state called Avatar State. Yeah, because he was a dang avatar. Huh? Yeah. Wait, he did? Aang died at old age. He was like 40.
I'm 40, not. Wait, did you have broken under?
No.
RPG?
No.
Because I saw a bazooka.
No, you just seen the ammo for it. And he was like, irregularly, he would be 140.
What is not even that old? They don't even die of old age in that age.
Yes, you can. You could die at any age.
You can't die at the age. You can't die at the age. You can't die at one.
Yes, you can. You could die in the womb.
I'm saying you can't die at home. Maybe when you're
the baby.
I know this.
Adopted. Nobody loves you.
Well, that was dark.
No, I'm talking about Tenzin. The frick? I know, but
Matthew, look. What happened to Matthew? There's one thing I'm wondering. What happened to Doctor?
He don't look at anything like Katara, bro. Okay, he looks like Aang, but he don't look like Katara. Nothing. He looks nasty. Nothing like Katara.
What do you have against Sakura?
Sakura got killed. He got murked. He got pew-pewed. He got blood ganged on. Sokka! Katara's brother? How did he actually die though?
That is a mystery for everybody who loves Avatar.
Hold on.
Somebody has to make
What about him?
Somebody has to make a what if of how.
Dang, he got bibbed. He got blood ganged on. Let me guess, Aang went Avatar State when he heard this? Was he mad? Bok? Wait, how do you know that he died from the red bullet? Oh, who said it? Toph? No.
Who was the first one to get bloodbended when Aang was 14?
You know, since you want to talk about Legend of Korra so much, how did Aang go Avatar State when he was a kid? Yeah, what's good? You gotta watch all the Avatars for that. What's good? Now I'm not talking about you, Morris! Morris, he called you a dum-dum. Yeah.
What did Morris say?
He said he's not dumb. Morris said that that's why he knows more stuff than anime than you. He said that you don't even watch anime. Do you watch anime?
Yes!
He said he watches anime. He said including Naruto. You know what? Just call me, Morris, because this is hard to translate.
Plus, I even
watch... Nah, stop saying tell him. I'm not gonna tell him. You just answer the call, then you tell him. He said, who is Naruto's parents?
Kushina and Minato.
No, I didn't, bro. That's easy, bro. That's easy. If you get this wrong, I'm gonna cry. Did you guys know that Ramen guy was on Minato's team? Ramen guy. Kirby Sage. Morris said you gave up already? He said, I freaking give up. He said, bet.
Morris, you frick.
Morris, he said, Morris, you frick.
You freaking stupid.
He said, you freaking stupid. He watches a lot of Dragon Ball.
I'm never telling you. Do you know who is this Rebel Matthew?
Heck no, I don't watch Dragon Ball like that. Dragon Ball sucks. The mic is right here.
Is it Vegeta?
No!
Oh, no! Are you really kidding me? How is Vegeta supposed to be Goku's brother?
He's the principal Saiyans. Vegeta
He's
is a freaking...
Vegeta already has a brother, and his name is Tarbo. And he has a second brother named Rigger.
Yo, Morris, you remember this combo?
His
from season 10?
Brother is Raditz.
And what's the fire? Who's Goku's wife?
Chi, that's easy, bro. How did Goku unlock Super Saiyan?
No, Super Saiyan Gosh. G-O-D, Super Saiyan G-O-D.
Yeah. You mean Super Saiyan God easily.
Wasn't it like Beerus or something?
Gohan, Goten, Trunks, and Vegeta.
Oh, they did that ritual. They did that. They did that ritual.
Pure-hearted Saiyans, they did the ritual. They gave all of their energy into Goku, making Goku turn into the Super Saiyan God.
Oh, but they're Super Saiyan. They're Super Saiyan G-O-D Super Saiyan, though. You don't know how he got that. That's the thing.
He trained with Whis to get Super Saiyan Blue.
I didn't say anything about Super Saiyan Blue.
Super Saiyan God Super Saiyan is Super Saiyan Blue.
Okay, well,
yeah, he said, what other anime do you watch? Huh?
I literally watch him.
He said My Hero Academia. One Punch Man?
I watch that, but sometimes I watch. And that's it. Isn't there anything about Tokyo
Avengers?
No, we don't watch that.
Matthew, who is Goku's father?
I don't know.
His name is Bardo. He died by Frieza. Yeah, his name is Frieza. Frieza also has a brother, and his brother's name is Cooler. Morris, how did Goku unlock Ultra Instinct?
Oh, he was like fighting Jiren or something. And he was getting whooped. I mean, he was getting thrown.
Goku was getting whooped, and Goku used the spirit bomb. He launched it at Jiren, and he turned Super Saiyan Blue, Kaioken times 20, and Jiren easily pushed it back like a badass. And then Goku got hit, and then he turned, and then everybody thought Goku was dead,
That kid is so gay, bro. He's at 17 HP.
Matthew. Morris,
what?
When was the second time Goku used Ultra Instinct?
He said, when was the second time Goku used Ultra Instinct.
Against Kefla?
Yep. And how did Goku get mastered Ultra Instinct?
Because he put Kira in, and then he
I just got an invite from Jaw. Where's Rumble Me?
You know there's actually a
Dragon
Ball Super 2.
No, there isn't.
Don't believe that, it's a
Dragon Ball Super
2. Do you know what a Grand Priest is?
Yes, it's that Shingen.
Grand Priest mode. Alright, let me stop.
Who's the Omni King?
He said Omni King.
Who stole Goku's body?
Goku Black. Oh my gosh, get beamed! Give clap! Get your dog water! Eat my dog butt! Eat my booty booty! Oh, I'm gonna die!
From Goku's reality, use the Super Dragon Balls.
Kid, Morris, behind you! Keep coming on you!
What's that?
Kid, get on me! He stole your skin!
Matthew!
Hold on, I'm comp! Kid right here! There's a kid right there!
Matthew.
Right there on top, on top, on top, on top! Matthew. Top of house, top of house!
Morris, what are the two fusions of Goku and Vegeta? Matthew, what are the names of the two
I don't know.
Fusions of Goku and Vegeta? Morris, what are the names of the two fusions of Goku and Vegeta?
Watch out.
Vegeta and
Gogeta. Yeah,
I
forgot.
And when Vegeta and Gogeta... Oh my gosh, how do I not hit my shot?
Oh my gosh! Matthew, it's because they have higher level guns than you.
No, they don't. They're freaking buns. They can eat my duty booty.
Go Trunks.
That's a doodoo name, bro. It should be like, Go Trunks.
No, they have to. It's this side on the end. It decides.
They suck.
It decides on Akira Toriyama to make the name.
Kira Tomiyama is a retard.
You know what?
If you try and hit me, I'm gonna go Ultra Instinct.
Dude, you know I'm on a higher level.
He died by a rock. One of you died to a rock.
That's not just
you.
You forgot like the hand sign that goes like this or something.
No, I just did it. Look.
No. You know, the easiest jutsu to learn is probably the planetary devastation. Yeah, I know, but all you have to do is this and say a couple words. Or you could just steal the eyes and then put them in you and say, Shira Tensei. Pop, I'm gonna get that out my way. dumped on.
Morris, can you see? Morris, can you see? Morris? Morris?
Get up, die! Stop, get off me! 1, 2, 3, get off me! Unless I'm gonna Hadouken
you. John Cena!
I'm gonna Hadouken you. $6 million. That wasted
Yo! Okay.